briefing with Bravo.
Alpha 1, meet by me. Let's go.
Wait, what's happening?
What channel are you on right now?
We're not part of Alpha 1. Hello.
Well, you can't on talk, one, right? So.
What?
We are Alpha 1. What?
That's okay. 148. You're part of them. Koi. Get out. You're part of them.
Oh,
so don't get out.
148's on Koi. Seekin can't talk.
Okay, get to...
That's our AR that just went down.
Get to Platoon Net 1.
Okay, safeguard gets off, and we're stepping off.
343, channel 1. Anyway, but quickly...
Who's the rifle from Greyhound?
You
rifle?
Brief
yeah.
you guys. We're
congratulations,
going to
you're AR now.
Going really hard and really fast.
Is that Coacher?
Like, yeah,
you
know, I got
it up right
radio,
now.
Man.
Hi! Okay,
yeah,
we're gonna be heading in...
I'll tell you one, I'll tell you one.
Yeah.
You're on Vic,
oh, okay.
And an MMG...
Alpha, shut up!
Is going to take another Vic. We're going to try to make ourselves look as big as possible. We're going to head as fast as we can up this hill. IFV is going to stop off here and cover us in case there's something on that hill. 124. And we're going
to
come up. We're going
to
clear
to
it very
truck,
quickly.
I think we should take one of those jeeps.
Nah, I want to see him as big, but let's. I'll brief on the run over. And then we're going to take that hill very quickly, and then we're going to move on to A and Assets. MMG, you're going to sit on the top of that hill.
Are we really just going to leave the
yeah,
AR
we're just
going to
leave it. Yeah, we're leaving it.
He might dip back in, and then we have two ARs.
No, 244. 124, we're going to bypass after clearing it.
Okay.
And then after that, Bravo is hopefully going to be on the assault, and we're going to pick. Bravo, take the right pick, rightmost pick.
So Denier,
yeah.
So Bravo's like meant to be a stealthy asset? Or
yeah,
element?
Stealthy.
This is pretty personal, whoever's in that secondary seat.
Okay, I'll... Ivy, go ahead and start leading us out.
That one's zero, okay, I'll drive.
Everyone in?
Bravo,
yeah,
you're going to follow us out behind a considerable distance, I think. And if you think you got a path that will move away from us, then you can go for that.
Then we're following IFB, right?
Yeah, follow IFB.
They're right now saying for us to
go
first.
Yeah. Alpha, go ahead and step off after IFB goes past.
Well,
I think
they're
on this net.
There.
They moving?
Yeah, they are.
Okay. This is ASL, this is... I think. Roger, on this net. Hey Bravo, let MMG pass. They're behind you right now.
MMG, the first chance you can get past Bravo as fast as you can. They pulled over for you.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen combat before. That's my first time.
IFB,
you don't need to hold at this embedded you mark.
You ever killed anyone?
Eyes on hill one.
Oh yeah.
Up there, then
oh,
you
shit.
Call.
You're yeah, not during military service.
Like that possible.
How's it feel like?
It feels really, really good.
Roger.
Guys
I'm hoping that you won't be able to engage from that far. Right, you don't know.
I like these screwdrivers.
It's obsessed on the unit.
For which part? For the killing or the other?
As soon as IFB pulls over, we're gonna speed as fast as we can up there. Hold on.
We're taking this left, right?
Yeah.
Or taking the right left.
Left.
The left up ahead.
That's not off road.
Yo, Kira, where is that?
Hmm?
I have a really vivid imagination, Eric. Well,
bye, Effie. RDG.
Players?
Roger, got it.
I had a real vivid imagination. Right now, I'm imagining myself sitting in front of a computer. And, oh no, there's coffee everywhere. I just spilled coffee all over the keyboard of my computer that I'm sitting in front of in my mind.
Why are you talking about
this? Driver, you can cut this corner. You don't need to go across that bridge if you think you can.
I was just with my imagination come up with.
Your imagination sucks.
And now I'm mopping it up with some napkins.
MMG is quite far behind right now, and we are quite far ahead.
That's unfortunate.
IFV, what are you seeing from that?
Guys, we're entering the danger zone. Someone could say we're on the highway to it.
Enemy's on the eastern ridge line.
This isn't even a two-lane road. It's not a highway.
It's not even a road. Like, it's
Bob's road.
It's
Papadopoulos' road.
Back road. Fucking danger. Yeah, that's us.
We're going up. Hey, we'll come up the mountain when we come.
Keep moving along your advance, Bravo.
We're coming around the mountain
when we come.
At the first sign of cover, Alpha, pull over and let's dismount and clear the hill once before.
Okay, get ready for dismount.
So we're riding to Green Rookie.
MMG, get here as fast as you can.
Alpha, get the fuck out.
Hey boys, clear this hill.
Okay, Alpha 1, let's have green left and red/white right. We're just going to be moving up in line formation to clear as shit.
Alright, Greyhound, you and me.
Yep.
Get in the gap.
Yep.
Yeah, I thought he tried to reconnect. Oh, there he is.
Thompson. Stop running.
Need to join on somebody.
Yeah, stop running. I'm right here. I'm your AR. Or are your AAR.
Hold still.
I'm not moving.
Get to the top of this hill. MMG, you're on this map.
Copy.
Yeah, go ahead and move up with us as if you're infantry at the moment. Well, you are infantry, but you get my drift.
Yeah, we're right behind you.
Green, go ahead and scout out the southeast side of the hill. Red team is set up face northeast.
You guys see that bunker?
Yeah, I think they've marked that one on the map, Mosaic.
I have a bunker on the opposite hill to the north, marking it out.
It's already marked, I think, Brandon.
Yeah, it's already marked.
I think IFV was engaging it, just like we're maneuvering in open view of it is the thing that I was worried about.
I don't see any motion in that bunker.
Yeah, I don't see
also,
anything either. I see contact.
Alpha, as soon as the IFV is somewhat close to here, we're going to start moving up to A and assets.
Brandon, can you point it out? I marked the guy. It's fucking way out there. He's beside that metal shed.
Visual on contact, EIX-1-832.
We're
taking RPG fire.
Yeah, get down.
You want Alpha 1 to move out now?
Yeah, Alpha 1, go ahead and move out.
Alright, Alpha 1, get off this hill. Get online, they're getting a wedge to me, and we're heading out north.
South that, north where that we did.
Green's gonna be a little slow. We're just kind of maneuvering around these other dudes.
They firm catch up whenever.
Oh, Jesus.
Rocket fire from Davis Ridge.
That legitimately missed my head by about a foot.
They're on the right side of the hill somewhere.
Yeah, that came in from like more east than northeast.
At least they're like not hitting us.
Yeah, keep some real good spacing, dudes.
If this was a Canadian or a British section, we would be a full like squad equivalent right now. Brandon would be a section.
Up on watch out, EI is marked on the east side of the hill.
Yeah.
Alpha, this hill that we're moving towards is occupied at least one EI fire team.
One cop is will be cautious. Okay, let's have Green move up the east side while Red and myself head up the west. Green, have direct White and Red will head up the west side.
I think this is the first time in a long time that we use the staggered column in GW.
MMG, move up with us.
What was that?
But we're going to try to get up to that bunker as soon as we can to make sure it can't shoot down on the Bravo. IFE again. Wait, IFE's on this thing.
He's going a little wide. Hey Green Dudes, Brandon wants you to follow me. Brandon, are we going for the bunker or the hill crest or what?
Go
for the bunker.
And
I'll tell IFE to lift fire.
I'll myself and Red go up the.
It's flank. Your call on whether or not you need to lift it.
Sorry, you guys stepped in each other. Brandon, go again.
Straight towards that bunker, just call for me if you need the IFE fire to be lifted. IFE's firing on it right now.
Hey, Sadov, Perez, how's your stamina?
Red.
Okay, we'll hold here for a second. I think the bunker's over the hill. Go down to Whisper, by the way.
Sounds good.
A1 FTO, make sure we're not going off the zone. Where is your team 2? Oh, I see it. Never mind.
Alright, Green Team, let's mix. Frag in. Get low.
Right's clear.
Bunker clear. Bunker clear. RPG. Like, green team just took an RPG from like east, east. Northeast. I think it's possible we might have an enemy AT team on Davis Ridge.
I don't know if they can hear us. They might be blocked by the terrain.
Yeah, they're not answering.
You should watch for a counterattack because there's EI east.
As hard as you can. There's an EI mark and there are AI firing on Bravo right now to your east.
Copy, we're moving on that.
Boy. Ready. It's real close.
We're just off your southwest side. Just be on the shack tack. We're basically on you. I can see all of red team.
Copy that. Just go ahead and clear this area with us. We're just going to be patrolling around the edge of the hill. Kind of, yeah, just like enough so that we have enough spacing that, you know, if we get taken RPG, we don't want to die.
Go ahead and start moving direct.
Contact southwest.
You're a click through.
I wasn't actually trying to play dead. It just...
That was the lowest position.
There's no way to get lower.
Oh, yeah. Well, that makes sense.
Those AP rounds did a decent amount of damage on a person calling.
Yeah.
That was a nice dodge of my nade scorch.
Disgusting.
Yeah. I had to get creative.
Yep.
Bourbon Company.
That's the official NATO terminology now, or something.
It's like bad company, but worse.
We're all drunk.
Worst company.
Yay. Make sure our McDrivers have alcohol. Can't drive a Vic without beer.
I have beer, can I drive?
Yes.
Aw, oh, poop.
Only the real old BWers will remember that.
No.
Louis, are you here?
Yeah.
Hold on. You loading?
Yeah, I just alt tap by accident when I try to click the button.
Right, we have Bradley's, right? Oh, M16s? Hell yeah.
Thank you.
We're speaking Russian.
The 80s. Brandon.
Ignore it. Don't question it, Charles.
What's wrong with Russians?
We're speaking Russian, so the enemies friendly fire up more often.
Well, there's a lot wrong with Russians.
Body armor, so don't be anywhere near explosions.
Yeah, we don't have any body armor. Well,
why this is gonna be interesting.
Don't get shot.
Alright, I have.
There are two coin markers on the map.
Alright, Gravity. What did I do? I was totally distracted.
You
that's me.
Yes, there
That's me.
There's one right here. One of the north.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah,
I have two more rockets, Charles, so fire away.
But, FTL, how? Why? Why am I not?
I think it did, right?
Yeah, it did.
Hit one of the brackets.
That's why I don't have any radios.
Yes. Haha, yoss.
How much ammo do you have for that?
Three.
Three?
You hear?
I have one.
Yeah, but your assistant gunner has two.
Does this mean I have to be responsible?
Yeah, go make friends, Erst.
Give me one of those guys right off the bat.
I wanna, cause... I don't wanna be a...
Don't get
nervous.
Yeah. I'm
you
weak.
Guys don't need me.
That's cool.
Why didn't we slot up the top?
Yeah, I'm only like 60 pounds, it's fine.
Cool.
Judy,
what is MSV?
The mechanized infantry.
I mean, I won't complain, sure.
I said you my bitch nailing over. The Bradley
get used to it.
You were too slow.
I stepped away for a moment.
Excuse me. Stop.
It's too many voices.
Can we have reduced radios?
Yeah. Yep.
Up,
have,
yeah, I don't even have long range.
Are we?
This should be
US?
Interesting.
Yeah, we're
hey,
United States.
Well,
none of us
just
got radios or anything.
We're US. Why?
You don't have a radio?
Yeah, it's okay. Why is
no, FTL's an up.
Why are you
well, how about that?
Are you fancy now?
I just hear the door coming out, and you're just staring at me with your mustache.
I'm pretty sure the bike hasn't been fired yet.
Oh god. What are you doing in my tank?
Like, when do you guys think the nuclear annihilation is coming?
2 years.
Yeah? Oh no!
Oh
no!
You're
Rip.
No.
I want to try.
Guys, let's go in there like a clown car. That would totally not kill us all.
Yeah, no, do it. Let's
oh
go.
My God.
One by one.
Fuck
all
this
shit.
This is a bad idea.
Yeah, so we use the benches and then we get like.
So it's over under on the slowing up and killing everyone.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I got this.
Alright, lock me up and throw away the
just
memes.
Just go to your color buddy and sit on his lap.
Wait, here, go to the driver's compartment.
I can't.
You got a V over there, you got a V over there.
Don't V over there.
Ah!
You know he's outside.
I'm gonna get in the spot now.
This is horrible.
This
guy's
gonna die.
Count.
This thing is
that
gonna
is.
Explode and kill us all.
I'm getting in this one.
I'm gonna go away.
Close it.
My treadmill now.
Oh, who's banging on the tanks? Oh,
man,
no.
I'll be honest. I mean, if you can hit like an IFV and make that much noise.
Who is doing that? Please do not do that.
It's
what happens if you all knock it once?
God,
what
Judy.
Oh,
bad
Judy! Sounds like the cannon is firing.
Who's doing
that?
That's
so loud.
That is definitely something
that
you don't
want to
do.
Experience.
Gravity.
I was about to yell
at
whoever's firing the man.
You want to swap helmets?
Just stop firing the cannon.
The banging is really disturbing.
What's the armor level on your helmet?
We must be hitting this
three.
Tank really fucking hard, or it's
you
very
serious?
Hollow. Like,
yeah.
All of our hands
yeah,
are just...
Yeah, fuck it, take my helmet.
No, give me that helmet.
Oh, Charles,
help!
That'll do it. Multiple
times for banging on tanks.
You got
so.
Room in your backpack?
Yeah, I do.
That's where the recruits go. That's where the recruits go.
Cutie, where were you last
mission? Haha!
I put it in your backpack, you just chunked it on the ground. What? This is only level 2.
You're high. Uh-huh. You're very high.
What bullshit is this?
Consider yourself.
He just wanted to complete the set.
You've been bamboozled.
He just wanted to complete the set.
Matching is more important than armor.
Yes.
Holy hell.
So I can't begrudge you that.
I mean, it's not like we have armor anyway. Like, if someone sneezes on us, we'll die. Like...
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
You're like a 22 round.
I will put a bandage on it, and you'll be all right.
You're a 22 round away from being put out of the fight.
Yeah. Man, back blast must be really bad
now.
So
how much saline do you give somebody who's just been shot?
Enough that they
all
see
until
color.
They have blood back in them.
You want to put the needle?
Until they shut up.
You put the needle
in
the hole. You put the needle in the hole, and whenever it starts spilling out of the hole, then
they pat the falling out blood, put it back inside the blood bag,
kind
so that it
exactly.
constantly
first,
has its own blood.
First you make the blood stop coming out, then you put
no,
saline
no, no,
in
no,
until
no.
it like
see,
reaches
keep,
the right
you,
level.
You see, yeah. you actually put the blood coming out in the blood bag, so he has an infinite supply of blood.
Rude. Oh, that's good, that's...
You
should have covered that.
You can pack wound with snow as well, that's also an option.
I don't know why.
Yeah, look at all this quick clot just lying on the ground.
Dirt on it.
It's snow.
Yeah.
It doesn't work perfect.
Man, this briefing's taking a long time. 6 minutes and no plan? Jeez.
Maybe they're just talking, you know?
Yeah, just hanging out, wondering, like, maybe the nukes are already flying and they just don't want to let us know, like...
I don't think you'd want to know. Would you?
Yeah. I think the nukes would already you hit. Know? We're all mismatching uniforms and shit.
Yeah, that's a good point. Has anyone actually, like, contacted the United States yet? Or have they, like, denied you your phone call home, too?
We all think we're American.
We're speaking Russian, though.
I mean, we're speaking Russian to confuse the enemy.
We're speaking Russian and our uniforms are like, man, I'm pretty sure we're rebels. Are we Ukrainians?
No, we're United States.
Is this like the Bay of Pigs, only we're Ukrainians instead of...
We may be Ukrainian
Bay of Pigs. This is fucking crazy. We're like...
Bay of Cossacks?
Yeah, I just want to say.
So does that mean that we fail really, really hard?
Probably.
Okay.
I mean, we have no body armor. So
yeah.
I'm gonna go with yeah.
They didn't have body armor during the Bay of Pigs either.
That's a
yeah,
mass.
Yeah, they did.
Watch,
they failed.
That's a good point. They did fail.
They failed.
We're about to fail then.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's what
I don't think they had Abrams
tanks. Cut in the pig, but you can push out the security.
Or Bradley.
Just gonna chip in like one little bit of info about the terrain. So that rail line, that east-west rail line, is raised above everything else. So like the north of that can't see south of that unless you get up onto the rail line. Like you'll see rooftops looking over, but if there's like a tank parked in a road on the north side, you're not going to see people on the south side without moving up to the rail line.
But like Sherman's
and
rail,
poor Sherman will stop working after like 2 miles.
And then
that's racist.
I understand that.
You know, I think this is just a Toyota pickup truck with like a buddy kit over it. Has anyone checked it? Maybe that's why it could be so loud on the tanks, is because like they aren't actually like solid.
Yeah, it's like they've like.
Did somebody say banger?
It's just some steel that's been welded together.
They removed the armor plating for like travel and they forgot to put it back in.
If we all bang on the tank, will it just like combust?
If we all
bang
on
apart.
The tank, then anyone
go bang.
Server.
The ears of anyone inside will.
Why do we have M113s too?
Why am I banging on the tank in Russian?
Those are for
this is the logistics.
Oh my god.
Wow, what an unfortunate lightning strike.
That's what
I mean, it's snowing. I don't think that you can have lightning in snow. I mean, I'm
what?
Not
they'll stand in it. I love it.
Maybe that's like nuclear issues.
You've never seen thunder snow before?
Patrolling the Mojave sure makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I've never seen it in person. I don't want to though.
Yeah, it'd be pretty sweet.
Patrolling the nuclear winter surely makes you wish for a Mojave.
Nailed it.
God damn it.
My ass suck.
I didn't do anything wrong, what? Guys, just remember, whenever a mortar lands, sit in its crater. A mortar never lands in the same place twice.
Exactly.
That's true fault.
On top of that, it's like an improvised foxhole. You just get
yeah,
the crater,
exactly.
Instant cover.
No, I think
155s are even better for that.
Yeah.
Those
like,
never
no,
land
no,
in the same grid
no,
square.
No, no. 300 meter fucking, like 300 millimeter fucking naval guns are ideal.
Yep.
Why don't we just nuke this town? Like, really? Why are we sending infantry in?
Because,
it's the little
I, you know, I've got a theory.
The nukes are fake.
The lives of 50 Ukrainians is worth less than you.
Not Ukrainians.
I don't believe that.
I'm not Ukrainian.
I'm still following that post-apocalyptic thread.
Yeah. Oh.
Is there a radio? I heard someone's radio.
I heard a radio.
I don't have a radio, though.
I think FDR's enough. Get
radios.
Come on, team.
I have a radio.
Come on, Delta. We're going to Hickey.
Hang on. Hey, Perez.
Yeah, that's me.
You have a radio?
Yeah, I do.
Excellent.
Why?
Is the cutest thing ever?
No reason.
Oh.
Are we echoing?
Okay.
Are we Justin?
Yo!
I'm gonna stick with you, Zap. You have a radio. You know what's going on.
Casey.
Yes,
Prez.
What's up? Why?
Over, I have no idea who's talking.
Yeah, does everybody have radios or is it just.
No, it's just
Ukrainian
squad reporting for duty.
Okay. Infantry, make sure that if the infantry leader goes down, you pick up his 343. What was that?
Okay, look up to the northwest side of the AO. We will be pushing in on the south side of the industrial rail yard. Deco? Jesus fucking Christ. Delta will have south of the blue line. It's marked with a D and an arrow. So basically you have the southern half down there is what you got. And then Echo has between the blue line and the purple line, and then one platoon has north of the purple line. The basic plan is that we're going to clear everything out in sectors, like, kind of together. So one platoon, two platoon will be kind of working in unison together. Once that area is cleared, we will cover one platoon as they cross over to the eastern residential area. Echo will get posted up roughly at that T intersection and try to get coverage east. It's been relayed up that they're not going to have great eyes, but they will do what they can. If necessary, they can push a little further east. We'll kind of play that by ear. Delta will push further south down the MSR, and they'll establish coverage, kind of a southeastern 180-degree area. Then you'll just get coverage out, start scanning things that we'll need to be pushing through. And once you know, it's pushed far enough, we will push into the residential area that we're bordering, this blue X right there. We will push in there and start clearing everything out. I'm probably just going to split it in half. Delta will have the west half, Echo will have the east half, and we'll just cut it down the middle, and we'll just kind of progress down north to south together. At that time, one platoon should be pushing along our eastern side. They should be going through kind of where, like, the Grammendorf, actually name is that, right here. So they'll be pushing down through there. We'll probably go down and hit the military base to the south, and that's kind of the plan for now. We will see how well this actually goes. I foresee a lot of people dying. We may have to end up merging platoons together, but that would be later at the end. But that's what I got for now. Squad leaders, go ahead and brief your guys down any further. Get squad mark set up where you want to go. You can delete mine if you need to.
Okay. Yeah, Delta will pretty much be pretty straightforward. Yeah, we might as well just make a stage mark somewhere to the north so we have a position to go in. Do you want to just place those for us?
So yeah.
Okay.
Hey, I also got a question from IFV, Gunner/Commander. I only have a 148. I got no 343, so I'm going to be on platoon net. So we'll be going by call sign Echo Vic.
Okay. That's fine.
Wraith, I'll let you keep command of the Vic. I'm going to be on foot, just so you know.
You have switch another helmet. You have another helmet in your backpack.
Okay.
Alright, I put down stage marks. I'll be in a Humvee. So if anything ever happens to your Vic, you can try to help transport people in my Humvee.
Okay.
That's all I got. Do what you need to do.
Alright, Delta, okay, let's load up into one here.
Let's go, Echo, load up in the follow cutie radio. In the Vic.
We're in this one, boys.
Away we go.
Is this the one they were crushing people in?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a mess in the back.
Hey there, Danny.
I'm
Jeez.
Still there yet.
It sounds like whenever someone bangs
in the gym, that's fucking hitting that shit. Alright.
I'm gonna listen to you, and I'm gonna listen to you only, so if someone higher up you tells me something to do, I'll probably be lost.
Justin, I do have a question about this Overwatch just position. Song.
Justin's not in here.
Okay, Justin, we're all loaded. So if you get in or something.
Hey, Zoli.
Okay, Justin.
Okay, hop in, Justin. Let's go.
Onward to glory.
Hey, you in? Okay. Driver, yes. Take us.
Can you hear a goddamn right. Thing in this?
Okay.
Take us more north. Take us direct north right now. And once you get on the road, face northwest.
Got it.
We're behind this thing in front of us. Keep that space when we get going eventually. And keep it going a little bit. Keep it going. And get ready to halt. And a bit more here. Come on. And halt.
Zap, you on the
spot? Zap, your shit.
Zap, you'll take green team, take lead of them. I'll take red team, we'll communicate through 343.
Also, Justin,
copy
what
that.
Are you gonna do? I can't talk to 343. I only got that one.
I know. Yeah, I was there.
It's gonna be kinda nasty.
Yeah. Honestly, if.
This 180 coverage east mark looks really fucking dangerous.
I
think it's an overpass.
Do you know what those gray things are on either side of the highway?
I do not.
What's the control that, what's the control that makes you turn your tank when you turn your mouse left and right?
It's in gameplay.
Gameplay? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Might even be like one of the control options.
Delta Vic, DSL, ESL, Tech. So.
Delta Vic, this is Echo Vic. Do I bring this net? Okay, hi, this is Echo Vic. Let's touch tips maybe eventually. I don't know.
What?
Okay.
DSL does not approve of this. Something that that you can't handle, like armor wise and stuff, just bring it up chain and tank will come.
Tank is right behind us, yeah.
Yeah, they're behind Zoli and something too.
Whew, this will be fun. I just have a feeling I'm gonna die. A lot. But I get that feeling every time I play a mission. As long as they're not yelling at us. I can see the sun through this armor. I don't like it. Straight east.
Keep the Vic like behind the rest of the squad, like 50 meters or so. I trust you.
Driver, continue going past this vehicle.
Past, okay.
Past them, yeah. Just don't run them over.
Go past them. This guy's busting.
And slow down. Turn to
Dismount. Dismount, guys.
I don't see shit. I don't know what they're shooting at.
Well, that's exactly the reason why they're shooting at it. Because why would we have any fun? It's just unnerving because it sounds like they're shooting at me.
Well, I told him to at the briefing.
I don't like this.
No, no.
No fucking cover out here. Well, that sucks.
Team leads.
Only team leads, not even drivers.
Okay, Foxtrot will take this, Vic.
Team lead, so
this is Foxtrot Vic. Foxtrot Vic is this Vic.
Okay, sorry. Well, I didn't know where we were. Let me get in the driver.
Two platoon, this is Foxtrot. Be advised.
Charlie checking in on platoon net. Where do you want us to go? Alright, let's go regroup with one platoon. Go straight east, yeah.
No?
As we're pushing through, Vic, just hang a little bit behind the infantry. If we're fucking stuck and we can't move anymore, we'll just push up ahead and light up whatever the hell it is.
Yeah, copy that.
We're a full MSV squad.
Bradley.
Command, Rooney, tell me where to go.
I keep going east. Just go east however way you can. Go cut through east across the rail yard here. There's a road about bearing 106.
I did not know the M16 fired 5.56 by 45 NATO. No idea. Thought it was a larger caliber than that.
This road, follow it east. We're kind of in two platoons here, but we'll cut north after we get into the clearing.
Copy.
After this wall, turn north.
There's first platoon.
And one platoon will be...
That's where we're headed. They have not made it far since I died over here. I died in this fucking field somewhere in this sparse cover, open field they wanted us to charge, which was a bad idea, but, you know, wasn't my idea. I don't make ideas. I'm a grunt. I just like to shoot things.
One platoon is dead right here.
Oh, fuck.
Well, shit.
We gotta clear this northern sector, that's all I know.
I know Bravo's pretty shredded, we can go support them.
Two medics here.
Only Bravo 1 still up.
Roger, on the way.
Copy that, we'll get on it. Alright, Charlie, you guys are gonna go down to where Alpha 2 is and start clearing out that side.
Red and blue on me.
Alpha, I'm gonna send Charlie down to where Alpha 2 is if you wanna bring Alpha 2 back up. And
watch the second stories, guys. Hopefully
cross.
It goes all over the fucking place.
Thanks, Mother.
Great time.
Thank me, I'm not doing any favors.
Go regroup at 2. Okay, red and blue on me. South and then east. Yeah, blue team clear that. Red team on me. Since been cleared.
No brakes?
No, we're good. No, it's not enterable.
Alright,
building you come across. Don't cross the road yet. Wait until Alpha's ready to cross.
You know where that's coming from?
Yeah, we're just waiting for Alpha to cross the road that we're at. Well, it looks like they're crossing now.
Copy that, was just called up on Cornet.
Roger
that. We don't have a tank anymore.
Fuck.
That building, we need to clear that building.
Yeah, this one you can't get in.
What about the one that's over there northwest? That entry?
No. I do not believe so. Check this one with the blue trim. We're good. It's locked. Moving southeast. Remember to put dots on the buildings, guys.
And if you can't enter.
Yep.
I'm not worried about we haven't killed the tank right now, but anything.
Do you have any idea? Is it Vic? The guy with AT?
Another SVG somewhere?
Yeah, that fucking pissed me.
Cop, get confirmation. If you guys need help, I can send some of Charlie up.
Humvees friendly to ourselves?
I think they're friendly.
On that ship.
I guess a BTR to our southwest.
What? BTR? See a Humvee.
Also, we are arguing
crossing. We need to get to the road and cross. Pass it down.
Shit.
We have another M113.
Okay.
Is it Bradley or M113, guys?
Is this a Bradley?
This is a Bradley.
Bradley.
It's Bradley, yeah.
It's a Bradley.
Good copy. Alright, driver, we're heading over to Echo Vehicle, which is southeast of us. Oh, that was just a misspeak, Echo. He was trying to get golf.
Wait, Echo, can I turn out without fucking up your,
Doesn't matter, I don't have a radio anyway.
There's an M4 back here. I mean, give it a try.
Alright guys, we're gonna go down to anyway. Echo, Vic.
No.
Maybe. Next couple houses, you're gonna take a right and squid down. Yeah, take a right, go south. Head over to Aqueduct, we're gonna be assaulting the construction building.
Keep going south, or?
Yeah, keep going south. And then take a left on the next road. And we'll be
Are
right
we staying
there.
On platoon at 3?
No, second platoon.
No idea what I just hit.
Probably just a little child.
Take a left here. Go about 100 meters and dismount. About here is good. Dismount, guys.
I got a contact.
Alright, Goober's on me.
Is that a mortar?
I don't know what that was.
Blue team, you're taking the first floor.
Oh god, look at that!
White team, second floor. Blue team, first floor.
Roger.
So I have to do this.
is.
Yeehaw.
First floor, Recar. With your buddy.
Get left.
Over here.
Left room's clear.
One floor.
Right looks clear.
Yep. Top floor's clear. We're clearing it now. Alright, white team, white team. Top floor, top floor.
Second floor's clear, right there.
Top floor.
Top floor. Hello.
Top floor's clear. Hey, it's good.
Oh, thanks.
It's clear. Whole building clear?
Yeah.
Even the roof?
Yep.
Alright, second platoon, golf construction building's clear. Just garrison up for now.
Not sure if I want to be up here now.
Right?
Crossing.
Hey guys, push around, keep heading east. Stay on this side of the southern road.
Oh shit, have you guys been home?
Clear?
Yeah, I wanted to stick close to that. We're only three strong anyway, so it's not like we're doing. Yeah, they had some issues with the tracks. It's been mostly resolved. You got another helmet, by the way, if you need it. There's
really?
Yeah, you got a backup helmet in your chest right now.
Good to know.
You've got a crewman right now.
I don't know, but it was close.
There.
Your rifleman.
That's me.
You're spotted now.
Really?
I killed your spot leader. Yeah, not bad.
Where is he?
He's over there by the tyrant, lying facing.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's my bad. Alright, fuck shot. Let's keep moving.
Bye, go.
What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna go grab T-Tech, he doesn't have a radio. Hey, Tech, golf's moving, let's go.
I'm going.
Go Tech. The fuck is blue team? Helo incoming top. Oh, those bodies are fucking beautiful.
Oh no. I'm glad they didn't push forward. Kind of still. Let's go. Alright, clear the first floor.
Building's clear.
I'm on you.
Thank.
My corner.
It's crossing.
No, it's mine. Oh wait, I gotta move. I have a few. Get out of here.
Oop, crossing.
Defend from counterattack from the city center. What?
Yeah.
It's to our south. Does that mean they're gonna come from the south?
West. All right, we're heading south. It's a red square on the map. This is where 2-2 is going.
Hey, do you want to ride? Hey, you guys want to ride? Get in.
Sure. Fuck it.
Fucking A. Think that's it?
Yeah, send it. Y'all in.
Okay.
The B-car is way up on the fucking bridge for some reason, but whatever.
Is a BTR across the bridge?
No, Golf Medic is.
Oh, that guy's
there.
Flying. Oh, he could have just killed some infantry. What's
out,
do you see that, right? You see that, right? Like.
That's one of my guys. Go ahead, let us out.
Yeah. Just, yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
I'll go with him. He just said we gotta go downstairs and take the office building west. I think Warhog just wants us to take the office building west. I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear him though, that was a long slog. Alright, we gotta go. That's alright, we gotta go back downstairs.
Oh, come on, I just went all up.
Yep. I know.
Yeah, we're coming.
Warhog, you hear us, we're coming. Is it clear or no? Sweet.
Where the fuck is our medic number one?
We have medics?
Yeah, we have.
Oh shit, shit! Hilo West! Hilo West! Top floor bad.
Yeah, seriously. Hey, will I get backblasted in this building?
I have no idea.
I think the only way I'll be able to shoot this thing is if I'm on the top.
Well, you can probably come out here, right? I mean,
I don't know. I don't know how the back, we, how accurate the backblasting is.
You can climb the crane.
I want to see a BTR just destroy that thing.
I got Hilo audio.
That's the hip we just shot down.
West? Maybe?
troops.
Fuck yeah.
Good job, guys.
How many times have we played this, Echo?
I think this makes three.
Jesus.
We've got a single squad, holy shit.
Yep. Welcome to 3rd TVT. Where no one ever plays.
No, we're under time.
The points don't matter.
Yeah, pretty
points
much.
Points never matter.
Alright.
Points don't matter and the rules are made up.
So this is number three, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
This is my second time leading, so yeah. Let's do this. Last time,
sorry, new mouse. Sorry.
Well, that's a very good thing to let you know. You need to put your earplugs in.
That too.
All right, this is what I want to do. We're gonna go down to this rally. Yeah, we're basically just going to go out here, set up a base fire on this hill, and then assault the town from that. Call it a day. We've done this literally every... Well... We're just going to go down that route.
Yeah, literally 2 weeks ago, right?
Nah.
Well, 2 weeks ago we went down the west.
We went down this way, yeah. So what we're going to do this time is we're going to snake down this way, set up a base of fire. I'm going to have probably you... One is going to be assaulting the town. This initial part and this house we need to hit hard.
Have we ever used the beach on this mission?
Yes, we got chewed the first time.
Okay.
Yeah, we were assaulting from this thing and they were basically just lobbing GPs at us.
Engineers also blew up a lot of friendlies before, so we need to be careful about that.
Hmm?
I remember engineers had a lot of friendly fire issues.
You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's do the beach assault.
Love it.
Up Cortana.
Yeah, there you go. Ask Alexa which way we should go.
Hey Siri, which way should we go? Yeah, we're gonna go all stealth mode. We're gonna go beach route. Zach, are you one or two?
I'm one.
You're leading.
Great.
I'm just gonna
Thanks
have NG's.
Thanks for drawing their fire.
Yeah, I'm gonna have NG's attached to me. What?
If one, like, kinda slips into, like, here and then comes out onto the beach like that?
Yeah, that's fine.
And
I'm
maybe
just gonna have
you
set
up a base of fire to, like, watch this hill here?
I'd prefer to not engage unless we're already getting shot at, but yeah.
Yeah, I just want to watch them, and then one can
yeah.
like, take the hill, and then two can bound
take,
up
like,
to
this
us.
Area, and then bound over. Yeah, that's
yeah,
what we'll
like,
do.
We'll reverse slope it until two regroups.
Two, do you understand what's going on?
I believe so.
Alright, that's cool. So basically, what we'll mark?
What do you want, the explosive specialist?
I'll use a blue line for one.
Thank you. You guys just attached to me. How many explosives do you have?
Enough.
How much? Yeah, like four. Three blocks, one charge.
Satchel charge and three demo blocks.
Give at least one to each fire team lead.
Okay, I'm gonna take one of your blocks.
Who's the other lead?
Sort of.
Who's the other fire team lead? Alright, I'll put one in your pack, Gravity.
Thank you.
You're gonna have to set those to a timer. Because you can't. You don't have
okay.
a tracker.
Are we gonna do, like, brief down?
I mean, there's not really briefing down. Yeah, I guess.
I just want to make sure all my dudes are paying attention. So Alpha 1, come over here.
Feel free to mount up on the little mobility VIX. This is a heads up, guys. Feel free to mount up on the mobility VIX. Gotta lower the roll cage.
Do you have a fucking pogo stick in between your legs?
It's so I can hold on and not break myself.
Alright. Are we supposed to switch over to you, Orvik?
No. I can care less. It's not gonna matter. We're only driving them over to a rally.
Short range number one. Is that correct?
Yeah. Oh, hey, Echo. Oh, hi, Mark. Hey. That actually applies.
Yeah, it works.
Have you ever seen that movie?
You know you're on the wrong way?
Yeah, I know. I was gonna yell.
You said 343 in channel one, right, Moose?
Hey, from.
Thank you.
Hey guys. Just remember. Ability VIX. We're just gonna dismount at the dismount mark. We're gonna head over there. Alright guys, we're just gonna go over to our dismount point right now.
I can't see shit.
Don't fucking honk the horns.
I only have smoke. I have no actual grenades. That's kind of weird.
This month.
One's gonna lead the way.
You hear that one?
Matchbox right. Leads the way!
Get to lead the way.
Okay. What if we just drive right into
red
the
left, green right.
We can't
red
shoot
left,
the
right.
We're so gonna fucking die.
Aw, I just started talking to Captain. Not awesome, but Captain.
So, Alpha 1 stage, I think 2's ready. Do we want to tell them to turn off safe start at 9 minutes?
Yeah, if you want to do that, Echo, you're good. You're the best. Thank you,
yeah,
Echo.
Wedge it up.
Sawed off, how many frames are you getting right now?
About 30.
Okay. What card do you have?
R9 380.
Okay.
this giant cliff next to us? Nah, no way they can see us.
I hear gunfire northwest.
Copy all. Hold fire unless we're fired upon.
I think it was the enemy. It sounded distant.
Yeah, I think they're probably testing windows or something.
Shattered my immersion like the enemy shattered their windows.
Lol.
Yeah, I heard ME was beached. You might want to upgrade your windows.
To remember, your guys are not engaging whatsoever unless we're fired upon.
Two copies that.
Just want to make sure that we're not just like fucking going ham during the BOF. Copy.
I mean, probably shoot if Alpha 1 gets slaughtered on the beach, right?
I mean, that's when we're engaging, yeah, because we're engaged.
Okay, I just want to make sure you didn't mean specifically Alpha 2 getting shot at.
Fair point.
So not used to having GPS, I keep checking my map.
So one, we're
going love being
to,
NG team.
We're gonna cross this road and then we'll hold on the opposite tree line. We're gonna go northwest from here. Stick to the low ground, don't crest. One, form up on me and we're gonna hold for Alpha 2 to get in position. We're straight west, Fab. Okay, one, let's start advancing. Use some caution.
Two, set up along these rocks. Try and get eyes out onto that hill northwest.
Okay. Keep your voices down from now on and try to move like cover to cover, more or less.
just checked maps. I just updated marks for locations that we're going to be sweeping through.
Copy that.
Two copies.
Hey, if you want to have two bounce up now, one can hold at these rocks, and then they can do the wrist slope, and then we can assault past them.
Two do it.
Two's moving.
Alright, let's go.
I'm going to be right behind you.
Should help with stamina management, too.
Fair enough. Remember, guys, one above whisper or whisper.
One, really keep your heads down. Try not to peek too much to the west. You mostly want to watch like the rest of the beach here that goes out to the north.
Rest of you guys stay in the trees.
It's like we're moving, Moose.
Two, do you see me wiggling?
Copy that, I see ya.
This is the best place to climb over the rocks.
GP, send out, send back fire. That was
suppress
the
north north west.
I'm gonna put down fire in a second.
Anyone get eyes on?
Yes, over the shooting rockets at. I put out tracers on their locations.
Two left, keep trying to push up.
I just fragged that area pretty heavily.
Two, did you guys take casualties?
Negative. Two is full strength.
Okay, one is full strength as well, though we had some wounded. I think we're good now, though.
Beautiful, good job, guys.
Okay, so to confirm, enemies were at the rocks on the beach, like north, northwest of us, yeah?
Confirm, I think they pulled back, possibly.
Okay, two, let us know when you got control of that hill crest, and one will bound up past you.
Two copies.
I was thinking about having us actually fall back over
two
the,
set.
The road and get back to that.
Okay, one, let's move. We're gonna move down the beach here and get north of two.
From the people clearing. What's up?
That's gonna separate your charges from the people clearing.
Yeah, that's a good point. Well, we gave them some charges, but not a lot.
Two.
There's the eye southwest on the base of Fire Hill, Smugs.
Copy all.
Can you point them out?
They're fucking southwest. Can't tell you much more than that.
Do they see us?
Maybe.
I mean, they saw us fire earlier, so I'm assuming they know where we are.
Okay, one. Let's hold here and form up a bit tighter. I want like a line, and we're gonna be facing northwest. Contacts north. Oh fuck, it was a fucking leaf. Never mind.
Jesus.
Alright, fan out here a bit, guys. Fan out, get in the line facing northwest. No, it was contact north. It was contact north.
Two, pull and assist them.
Two, copy.
I think we've dealt with most of it. Push northwest, one. Push northwest carefully.
Two, follow in line.
Okay, yeah, we got one casualty in Alpha 1. We got contact in the buildings southwest.
Just make sure took a shot to the arm, but I'm fine.
Okay, one, keep your guns on the fucking line. Keep your guns facing southwest.
Two, let's get ready to push west.
That's fire coming from the west.
Fire, I think one will base the fire since they know where we are. Two, if you guys can make that work, do so.
Aiko, come over towards me. We need Juju. He needs help. He's gonna be east of my position.
Copy, is he stabilized?
He's alive. I don't know how he is. He got knocked out though.
Hey, can we get the medic over here to one?
He's taking fire.
Here. There she is. Thank you, Aiko.
Okay, one, put out some suppressive on those tracers. Give me like 10 seconds of suppressive fire.
I'm back up. No, don't. Let me go.
Let me go. Thank you.
Thank you.
I appreciate the sentiment, though. Nah, I probably got this. Thank you, though.
We're probably gonna need to smoke out push. I mean, that's gonna be the only thing that we can do.
Yeah, I'm kind of trying to. It's not really working out well for me.
I know. Megan's back up.
Who needs the medic over here?
No grenades, really. There you go. Hey. Go there. Aiko?
Yeah.
Yo, I need... I've been bled a lot.
Then get over here and talk to me.
I have a location.
There's enemies to the southwest on the hill.
I think one's just gonna have to push hard here. I'm just getting some medical tools, so give me a second.
Whoa.
I have a perfect pass for you guys to push away one.
A2 could use the medic.
Use the buildings as someone has covered.
Okay, Alpha 1, move to me, and then we're gonna go west from my position. We got good smoke over here. Get on my position now, guys. Break contact, 1.
I got 4 smokes, Mosaic. You want to pop 1?
2 to me.
Okay, come with me, guys. We're moving in.
2, we need to suppress the city.
I don't think it matters at this point.
Yeah, you're the last one. Okay.
This spectator cam is all kinds of funky.
You mean I actually have to click free? Weird. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it.
Me too.
See y'all Wednesday.